Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to teach you 5 epic glitch spots. Kind of, not really. But 5 spots on theme park to camp in as a defender that you may have not seen before. So, 2 of them... 3 of them requires nothing. One of them requires a double shield, and one of them requires an impact grenade slash shotgun. So I'm just gonna go, yeah, you're with a shotgun. Is it a double shield and a shotgun? Perfect. Okay, so what you wanna do first is the first one is located in Drug Lab.
Secure the room.
This one, what you're gonna want to do is you wanna break these crates right here.
10 seconds left.
Make sure to break the floating bleach. Now you wanna shoot these. Then you want to jump on this table, X, and now go to the corner and just run onto these. Now spam X while running onto this thing. And you should be able to go up here. You can hold a really great and go over there. So again, you want to go on top of this table. Now run. Don't spam X. And now run towards your spamming X. And you should just go. Okay, next one is not as good, but it's pretty good. So you just want to break all of this stuff in one place. Double shield right around here on the corner. And you're going to get a vaulting prompt, and you should be able to just vault right onto here and lie down. And you're pretty hidden in this stuff. And you can hold it pretty good. Here you run out of your book, so it may break, but you're going to have to get it in. This next one is probably the best one. So I'm just gonna run over here all the way. It's good for everyone. Cool. Into room, and we're gonna be on top of the shelf. So do this, it's probably the hardest. So you wanna go over to these trash bags and you just wanna run towards them, and you wanna move back and forth at the same time. Your screen, you can. Until you get up to you. And just continue running back and forth, just looking back and forth as you can do doing that. And then after a little bit, do you wanna crouch? Look down, and you should get a vault prompt, and you should go up to here. So again, corner, run. Now look both sides. And do this for a little bit. There we go. Oh. See, if you don't do it for a little bit, you're gonna fall. So, more. Now, vault prompt, just look straight down. You can lie down here. And this will be good. Next two aren't as good, but they're still pretty good. So, these ones are around the same area. And they're probably one of the most common spots. It's in here. So, we're gonna get on top of this one, first of all, and then that back. This one, you just wanna put a ping on the middle of that, and then run up here, and then try to line the ping up. And you have a spell on here, and you can hide behind this fan, don't destroy it, and you have a really good peek right up to there. Or you can destroy it. This looks like it's basically the same thing, you just wanna break up here. So, the first thing you're gonna want to do is you don't even need to ping this one. So, run up here, and you get to here, just up here. So, run all the way to bigger, really fast, take here. This thing, just gonna go to the bathroom, and then this wall right here. So like that. And then you should just be able to fall down and lie down here. And no one will check here. They just pretty good kills! All you can do is you can open up X's. This kind of get peek up there. But I bet you can easily get shattered. You can't get up on here normal, maybe with a shield prop, but let's see. Usually you can. 5. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Hope you guys enjoyed the funny. Hope you guys enjoyed the funny. Hope you really guys enjoyed the video. I don't think there's any shout outs I can give. I kind of found this. Oh no. If you've seen them before, they're probably not the first time. You can also get a PR with this. Pretty good. About that, I hope. You can push this. If you guys enjoy,